Hi, today I'm from Universal Sync. Universal Sync is a Techsperience store, first of its kind in the country, first time in Hyderabad, and first time in Andhra Pradesh getting launched. Today we had the superstar of Telugu films, Mahesh Babu, coming to inaugurate the store. This store is for people who are looking to experience technology in a very nice atmosphere, and which is also having help of, assisted by very young mobile experts, or well-trained mobile experts who are there. This took us more than a year and a half to do research and understand what are the trends in the market, what are the segments of customers in the market, and what should be providing to them. So if you look at it, mobile phones have killed Walkman. Today, music system is your mobile phone. Today, if you look at camera, it's your mobile phone only. You don't go and buy Konica cameras and all gone. So look, even laptops today, people are using lesser. It's everything. You can check your emails and send out emails through your mobile phone itself. Mobile phone has become everything. But it's becoming smarter and complicated. How do you make it simple for a customer to buy? That's what we are doing in this store. This store is making technology simple. So Universal is the largest mobile phone retailer in the country. Okay, we have presence in over 450 own stores. Apart from a franchisee, apart from shop-in-shop, they're separate. Our own stores are close to 450 stores we have. We're looking at adding another 100 more stores every year. Andhra is a very important market for us. We are adding more number of stores here also. 450 stores. AP, we have over 100 plus stores. More than 100 stores we have in AP alone. We are continuously expanding. Retail, you want to do well, you have to expand. You can't stop. You have to keep on steadily keep opening store. That's the way to do. If you want to grow in retail. Okay. So we have seen good success. We have been here in AP market for the last around 7 years. We have been growing steadily. And Universal as a company is a 1,000 crore company. So we are moving up also. We have been growing 30% year on year.